say back pass.
And my mama back pass no as it say.
Papa na ya can ask him no.
Uh-huh.
Adi aya we dan on we.
Oh.
Because you see recommendation.
Mm.
So what you say? That you what you say you da. You are really qualified.
Mm.
By your real wa angel.
Oh.
And you be say na na kwa na kwa angel no.
Mm-hmm.
Papa no on the veggies and your shade.
Mm.
Because on pay waste of time, on pay recommendation.
Oh, we could ye fa.
Aha, may you suda. Let me ni and put am you suye.
Mm-hmm.
But the sea dear, and collaborate po, and let you say, the sea and any beer, dear, mean baby, I call. What must you? And the papa, I can ask him on re virgins. On fa virgins, and your nadia. A dear dear, your pa, and your adio beer you suda, why recommend dear mobi? It's a recommended things for papa. But no crammy say, you know, bad da, yanka. Na emi ya pa se mi amini pa wedding come wi a ya debetu babiam se si a babia de adu na ka me fresh is fire ama your friend dey ama twist bua che se na konto nebo me mon kasa biom ba me anso me tia kasa on kasa na so on kasa on twen ne ba no dance no kasa
oh okay
o ya breastfeeding mother enti me impress o de ya o be fa no fu osuo no mama abofra
Mm.
As abofre bi odi bu nufunsuo wo yawo mu oni a obeda ne yawo.
Mm.
Yafo nyina mechia mu. O ti dem tina se. O ye bema obeda ne stingy to the women.
Oh, okay.
Papa ya ya kan asem no. Papa no no. Ne maame maani nufunsuo exclusive breastfeeding. Mm. Obeme bi osho obe bi ya exclusive breastfeeder. Ye feeding no exclusive. What must say? What does it say? It is said on the lake we actually say, when you know, a berry carrot, no. Say, when you know, carrot. There was a berry day. Also, one gas apple.
Also, berry apple, not.
Ah, and just say, so go in my head. Or say, well, when you know, now, so now, can you want a berry apple?
Say, I'm going to bleach your mama.
So, when you go,
eh,
say,
and you know, instead of so be tongue, could you bleach your cola?
I say,
we apple, ne carrot.
Send your one bear coco.
Eh, eh.
And to yell on you.
Only say papa bit on a drawer. Kata man.
You're very say.
Yana nyam.
Atija.
Oba nyam.
Yes.
Oh, me boa. I mean, omo mutie mi omo.
Eh.
Oba. Kata man to ma.
Oba.
Rollins ba.
They mean I won't come in jinchi.
Obejina wa swetchi. Obejina wa swetchi. Who do jaa weni ma onswa.
Oba.
Otie mo. Nyam. Now, be a shaman say, Oba, yananyam.
Asa.
Oto wedro, a wedro.
Et yananyam. So, goyima, na ye kan ye sa se me ye kan yananyam idye. Na, me di chaka siye e ko ama birthday madame ba kwenye 55 years of one of my greatest friends in the United States of America.
Oh, okay, alright.
Ye friend no, Millicent, na bedding.
Oh, happy ne, birthday.
And ne chale, one of the loyal followers of Councilor Lutwot.
Na,
me she ene bose ene me ba, nanka nye brofu na wan ken yi, anka me watu brofu nyom amano.
Kikiumba.
Ose day.
Kikiumba.
Oh, wosu ya, dia ya, yes, amu ye ya. I thought you have gone.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Oh, Millicent.
You.
Oh my God.
Happy birthday, dear Millicent.
Na nani?
Happy birthday to you.
Men to us now, you befa.
How old are you now?
Me catch that. Me catch my fan. When I talk, listen, I know that you can't go to that line. I told you don't go to that line.
And then I'm busy.
Nana, happy birthday to you.
Happy
today you are 55 years. We ask God's blessings for you.
We love you.
We love you so much on Rainbow Radio. We love you, Sukoima, and all of us love you. And all the members of Cancel Job Fan Club, we say happy birthday to you, baby. I will be here. Now, you can't hear the enemy charge your mate, baby. I will be here. They say, I'm not to sell our wallet.
I'm
not to sell our wallet. I'm a mouth drink.
Oh, wow.
And yes, I'm a baby in tear. But I'm not to deal legally. No, I'm not to drink.
Now,
I'm
more
cast as a Joe Metal and you suit. And yes, when you suit. Suit on fatano. It's in a one share suit.
And no camera could the same.
Make us ask us to say, at a dinner, you met a share day where the neighbor didn't say suit.
Uh-huh.
What does it say? Up and down, no share, no. Rate, no, close to a corner, you know. Strips near down on me and son. Saturday, dear near 4,600. Your share the next day near 4,200.
Sir?
Uh-huh. At a dinner, no share, and I got a neighbor didn't say suit. What must say? Eh, but or share your share because no worry, I been. I been so why I'm on tribal. Now, yeah, you must say, I didn't jina. What did I just say? Eh, auntie. Mom was one she suit me. And yes, or yeah, I didn't send a bear local boys
with my wallet. Like joke. Me said that woman you have my social suit too.
They be on she suit and for time.
Me use one be no she suit, copper for more US.
There be no, and now one in tear.
And no cram is written.
There be no one. Now one.
Oh, but where be the social suit too?
Yes, more video. No share. M say bia. Later no share.
What's your share?
Suit and gasa.
You can suit and him suit.
Then you be now share no.
Wear blazer.
Okay.
And you can suit her.
Up and down.
And your political suit.
And you want to be their wife at all.
And you want to be geometrical shabby. Mamma dana se se wa yai beni. And you back home say. Me to say be the foot to be my geometrical wife. Catch you and say on your celebrity. So go ima. Tell the wife of Diomete that she's not a celebrity.
And then why are they?
No, I'm just telling her. Because I told some people earlier they didn't listen. Our celebrity is who? Diomete.
Mm-hmm.
So allow Diomete to enjoy his celebritism. Be the wife of the celebrity. The police women, police wives association are not police women. They are not police women. They chop policemen. So remain in your corner as the wife of the celebrity. Don't start what the others have started.
Now they were
so that they will not drag you into the things.
So like then on here, I mean...
She should remain as the wife of Joe Metal, not a celebrity on social media. Tell her I say so. And that will help the boys' brand. That's all. Catch them. Memo ombe yan krofo idie bi. Ese nyama nkrofo ekika no. Ode ne wujim no yi ano a enkoye. Enti onjai.
Enti sade chi no bi didi ne kuna tama mo.
Memo nko kebi. Present nko mechiao. Memo nko kebi. Men nko kebi. Wo se na de ne jije ya. Ese obo patient nakudi a. Daya. Enti, Joe Metal's wife remain as the wife of Joe Metal and not a celebrity on social media. I am not saying close your pages.
Nobody.
I'm not saying don't write, but I'm saying that don't join the celebrity wives to be association. There are two different categories in this country.
Okay, yeah, that's it. What?
So Kohima is a celebrity. So him, sir. So once you got married, you are a wife who is a celebrity already. Your husband is not. Is it not done already in the baby cry? Went to me and posted the picture. What must you?
Me post here.
Oh say.
But my delete.
Oh say. Hey. You have returned. Get your metias here, sir. Nana do I never my crab as going my
ekunu. No, but then no people say then now see me kunu here you have returned. I'm surprised because I met my husband.
Now one is
we only got married around that time.
Why is it explaining? When I want you and do ban home fast one. I man go away. They want you home fast one, papa.
Personally, me obia. I don't like. Like I always who say ejumano they be out kasa obi betina supermo
na me kasa me too don't matter you so I no don't use that word because
not to be my mother
no unfortunately for us going that statement you know I come from you again. The reason is that if you are celebrated in public, everything that is associated with you must be celebrated. Because I work now today, if I meet your husband anywhere, I need to do him a favor, especially in my line of duty. Who dem say nessa ukunu ba me ho obaya sabia ho because of you obenya professional treatment so
mm-hmm.
But naturally na go nya obefa normal no but because oyesu go hima kunti no obenya professional treatment so the game na say etina obi oyey nyum bia o wa ni manager obre na wa de negu what was it
obi oyey nyum bia wa re
ni onyum tu ni bia nkaka go so musician bia ni kunu ya ni manager no awa nyum tu oni begu na say ana wa de ni begu you choose between the two. And all the female gospel musicians that their husbands are managing, the marriage is collapsed, but they're keeping up appearance. Caught me everywhere. There's no marriage for them. They're only keeping up appearance. And when their marriage collapses, they become preachers and women of God.
And motivational speakers.
Even motivational speakers they were before. But now they have become preachers. And they can lead prayer for 2 hours because they have had interaction with their pastors. And they will not tell anyone, hey, patient, now come here. Oh, what is up for that? The only thing we'll do is break a virginity near Koyanim. But the chance to say, Michia, ya nyonko bakope. Onye wadam for dear say, last week me cast brother Samuel Adam for my bitches on your adam for my way dear, minim so adam for paka. Mwisha budon, medasi. Mwisha budon tia nina yeni.
Adu we winia wo.
Sama. Asi ni dini nye mune den.
Ni.
Unim sama.
Mwun bota wo.
Asi nye mumuni.
Eye mumin.
Mumin, okay. Sama mumin. Me chao bebi awobia.
Kani mumin.
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 Mumin. Sama mumin. Kofas, me chao.
I don't mind eh.
Sege wen peneda.
Sama.
On peneda.
Kofi.
Demi. On peno.
So muye juma bako.
Ena on peno. Se si I say a set standard no. Ye usa kufo minu bu ben. Yen kati obu out. Ni awadien nye ye ukrumwa.
Ese no moon dating. Ana de
wede. On peno.
Wede dating.
Amu tu min dating po.
Ehe. Nti weye a okay.
Me kana me kana anko ya. A obi anko fanko. Weye a yasem. Anko bom pa ya manam bem.
Weye a yasem.
So chas ye. Eti. Me chia muwesha budo. So be ye sa ma non tem. Because. At the panel ton ho. Yase mo bana ho otan. Wo ye bibi. Adeji odin.
Then no be ka chirem.
Wo se. Gwan tie. Ka
chese ama.
Oh that we be chire na se se. Obi ya ne body a. Nyansa wo munti no ya ne body. Enhancement is the best thing that is giving you. Look, look, to be beautiful as a woman and don't have education is better than have education and be ugly in town. So that's it.
To be beautiful without education.
It's more better than having beauty, having education, education whilst beauty. You are ugly.
It's better because I know one lady that I just love her.
She's
the
too
beauty
beautiful.
Is not there.
Oh my
it's
God.
Not legible.
Uh-huh. No, you see, the thing is that when you are beautiful and you don't even have, you are not educated, you attract right people and you can buy a house in East Lagos. You can buy a house in Trasaco. You can buy a house in Cantonment. You can change.
But some people are owning houses there. Sebi, umu ni mnyansa.
Can you answer me today? Nyansa ni today?
Then no get.
No, no, but the houses in East Lagos are not sold for people who are nyansa. Umu mweska.
Uh-huh,
and the American say if you are beautiful and you are not educated, you can own a property in East Lagos. But if you are educated and you are ugly, you can't own a house there.
Mm-hmm.
Because you cannot make money with your education in this country.
Mm.
As a woman, you only make money with your okay. beauty.
Right.
That is why people will spend money on their breast. Like these girls.
Like mine.
What's it? So going
mass enhancement.
Yes, it's good. You are following the thing. It's good.
Who
you see,
following me.
It's good. You see, this one is not natural. Mama, you cannot see so going mass. When you're natural, but the apemala obi ah.
Okay, Michiano.
Hey, you are born in finish so.
All right.
So what do you do for? So going mass.
And then come on. I need to wait. No, my boss. I say I had to be briefly. To my engine na yembra back. I feel near babes start. Road to marriage.
Last week in come idea.
And last week and
tribal communication how to manage the tribe that you find. Yes.
Tribal communication
with Sankrania ko like Benny to say Joe Metal.
Uh-huh. And ukra de ya na ye. Enti ye.
Odin dey here no.
Yeah, buy a beka.
Watch some friend be there.
Push me, I go put myself, look at the tits, experience London in Accra, live on 87.5 FM.
What the building construction?
What about this?
What is the problem with it? What do I put reconstruction in the room? And I said, what can you be? I will make a plaster board, acoustic ceiling. And I will be say yes, supply, and I see
it. It's not on your bill, on your feel is legal. Watch your movies, scan them back. Now, our body make a crank and a cabin with the edge. What does it say? So, I did. So hello councillor, we are here. Thank you. Welcome very much that you are here. Oh, I left my phone for to go in to read. Because the internet is very, very stable. Very, very, very stable because I talk. Very, very stable. Good afternoon, councillor. This is the family. Let me clear my phone back when to go in mankind. Possible. I don't catch my make you a pink one in Brawa.
Yes.
How far away is it? How far away is it? How far away is it? Can't you pink phone? Off your bag, man. Off your cushion. I don't know if you said that one. Your bag, why? Sorry, sir, you are breaking transmission. Happy birthday to Nana Millicent. Where? Joe's wife. Joe's wife, I hope you hear. Tell her what I'm saying. She should hear. Look at someone. Real money transfer. She should keep away from social media. No, not social media. She should keep away from becoming a celebrity on social media. She is a wife of a celebrity and not a celebrity. Because the fact that you're having sexual intercourse with a gospel artist doesn't make you a gospel artist. That is what I'm emphasizing.
Become a real money transfer agent.
Okay, my name is
Experience Mumumi. London in Accra.
Okay, Mumi. Sama Mumi.
Sama Mumi.
Mumi, okay. So it's Mumi. Okay, thank you for watching us from Takrady. Oh, my sweet, sweet, sweet Catherine, you are there. Thank you so much, Catherine. It's lovely. I love to see you every time I see you. Excitement comes. Wish Nana Millicent a happy birthday. So as we walk on the road, today we're going to discuss the management of tribal marriages and racial marriages. Very, very essential, like we said from yesterday. Your messages are read by Sukohima in the next 10 minutes. But we are flying right now, immediately at trans by force. Good afternoon to you all.
All right, class, so we are live on Facebook. On Rainbow Radio 87.5 FM. And I pay counsel on why FM.
Me that's so hard. Body line clothing. Me who, Dr. Mark? Dr. Mark, me who? Me who, Dr. Mark? Only you usually know. On no mommy respiration. Me piena me who no say you are on point. And you yes, what I say. I mean, or you be, I would say, Usman Marketer, or Bebe Yepa. And mama say, now, upe so ko wale, and we pamu, wa pamu esi kru. No ma pe, yida ma. Dr. Mark, on any so ad ye ye fe. What ma say? Or Usman Atadia Kola, Unsampa, the guy is secretly presentable. What ma say?
All right.
Dr. Mark is smart. What I say? I'm advertising Dr. Mark.
On no pe advertisement.
What say? What's it?
On pe.
I say, and I say.
Like,
how do you own a radio station and you don't like hype?
On pe hype.
No. And I cry upon me in the trap picture, so hype.
On pe.
Make trap picture.
On only nipple in the trap picture.
Why?
Samini.
And then Dr. Marco Rastafari.
Samini pen on in the trap picture.
Are they?
And look at this and on only phone in the chair. You really get in the phone, man.
Atija.
I'm not Samini. I'm fine.
Are they?
Bra, Staffa. I say I've really learned a lot ever since I started listening to this program.
Thank you very much for listening.
Thank you.
Yako yani, ejanate.
Owusia and Monya mose etu soko. Oba yena nyem wai. Hey sister. okay, Drora.
Yana.
Oba nyem.
Yana nyem.
That man is so annoying.
What is annoying about somebody? Reminding you to get pregnant is not annoying.
Who is selection now? Who is selection? Who is selection?
No, but it's a good thing for somebody to remind you, Yana.
I see Casa Lutred Casa Natalie Nana Tetia Piosi. Hey Sammy and Sassy, what is he saying? What he is saying is true, Mom. Mm. The lady can take it. Ishmaila Mensan.
Yeah, yes.
I see, hey, counselor. So over to me.
So yeah, call your
Facebook.
Fast. You better read it. So going mad.
So 30 minutes.
Why we be kaka last time? Mm-hmm. Now don't know how you ginger net is saying.
Nah, fine.
Can you cry? Maybe I am a pen of cry.
Oh no, it was nice.
So me catch him say, ginger chips here, honey. Dr. Mark cry will be there. Now a dear woman say, ne we are nyaya, ne we are there because a honey. Now nyamishla say, unso upe biaria wa fremia waje. Happy birthday, Bion Koma, Nana. Nana Millicent Bading. So going my last week, by the grace of God, we had a conversation. And the conversation was just simple.
Yes.
And it is the reason why I'm emphasizing on this statement again and again. That Joe Metal's wife should remain as the wife of the gospel musician. Carefully, I have a reason. And when I talk, I am not a prophet of doom. But I just wanted to understand that we have Hele. We have celebrated her. We are writing things about her on social media. We are making a lot of noise about their marriages. The reason why we are taking Joe Metal's marriage into a hype loud is not because of the woman. It's because of Joe Metal. For that matter, woman, remain in your corner and be a wife to let this guy's brand go better than it was before. Because a man without a wife doesn't succeed more than a man with a wife. So from now, Joe Metal is more useful. Formerly, he was useless. A man who is not married is used, but less. Immediately you marry, you leave a boy to a man. So all the boys, your metal has proved that he's a man. Madam, we welcome you with two hands. We pray and wish you well in this marriage. The most important thing is that remain as what? A wife. And every Thursday, make sure you listen to Rebo so that the marriage will go on well for you. Because this is where marriages are made. The road to marriage and maintain your marriage is here. Last week we discussed tribal marriage. That how important is tribe when it comes to marriage. Our conversation was that, Sogoima, some people called me and said they are already in it. How do they manage it? Because if you marry any woman who you are told we don't like this tribe, if you marry any man that you are told we don't like this tribe, the first 3 years, marriage is sweet. The next 5 years, marriage is sour. 7 years, you want to walk out of the marriage. Because marrying somebody's tribe is not easy. It's not the same like marrying a racial person. If you marry somebody who is not from your hometown, you are in trouble. So, it doesn't mean that when you marry somebody from your hometown, you are not in trouble. But when you marry somebody from your hometown, you also have trouble there.
Yeah, because yeah, well, I can baby aye bu yesu ukrom pete ori una mebika. Ukrom pete ori una ma.
Na de di kan. Aden na se ukrom pete ori una.
Na se ne akan kasa.
Na sa akan kasa no mu kan dia ti o ma se ban se pe ukrom pete po ori una. Na se si obi be nya wa fi hi.
Efifie.
Enti efie nipa. Enti ye wi afia kokko. Ah ye yankase ya pe aben ya ho sa. O ja se. Ti se mi nam he no abere na ne kwia. What I say? Me put me to marry because me your staff. Dr. Max, sorry, may you with you.
Tio.
What say?
Tio. Counselor, Oyiri and Crane.
Debbie.
Ofi.
Mire. Omupomufi. Eh, man, I'm right. Which, because one could make a mistake. Mwangaza Mufi. Mwai before I'm
going to. Now, when you crop Oyiri crow fissun and wareno.
Debbie. Me worry and who crow fissun.
Adenti.
Say investigation na yeye ni egun kuro fi na me se me pensa.
Nti of de ti am ni bisa me say like o yiri fi he
o me yiri o yan crani.
O yan crani. Yes, so let's go.
But ni busu yan fo ya before. So ni tam se me kan chira wono. Yeah. Say me yiri mu o me yan kan fo na so mu ofu wo igbe. Poto o mu asase wo ho. Ko mu fo asu go nya asase me pesa me kan wo ha. Ha ye kwan ho. What does it? Now, me come and say, my dear, me can say, or be me be our Ibeni, wasum jo. I before you and baby, our Alawan, dear Bessie, be on my tongue. I want to say, Santa for. And Santinin, Tanah. Kawuni, on Tanah. Me catch it all.
Fantini, so.
Fantini. Or that's now what you do.
The man
ought. Obey the man also.
What's it be a obey?
Obey him and uncle Bon.
Snahoo.
Now the was about to a day, a yarn a day, a surround upon our channel. A prana higher than who are in crannies, so I didn't get up. As in cranny on this cacro pons. And craft one time, Tom Toma. I'm more rented. It's obligato. And to maybe buy ye be ban on chebby, not next time stand here with Fernand Conhorsa called this time, Nago Pembia, Wakoto Mokola, or the Atofo Fro.
But the Hundem in Bessemaker said no cray,
the men can't.
My brand I walk a nation,
Kayaja,
baby can nation me.
A honk about a slit.
Oh,
I'm a honk, then I can't pay scoofies. I can't call you a la cocro, mama. Now, gummy, gummy. Who are you going to umbre? And cranny will be our in the land in it. Yeah, I get the woman say, and call you crown more be who say, and call you
cranny
and cranny bar. Obey the polish, Edina bedroom. I said, Uncle Punch and cran for body. Oh, cranny be a young fiam to say, my mecca. We are something for body. What did he a fiam? Oh, did he grow? What in Cranny Ibenia?
I said, Ashoko.
Why?
Nashoko.
Ashoko, maybe a fino. A beating, and maybe a wojim no. Ashoko, I greet you.
Okay.
Oh, Jatoa! Move it, Johnny.
Oh, okay. If there's a
way so to when it comes to tribe,
well, she's always at the gym.
Thank you. There is a reason why when you're going to tribe, you understand that somebody, some stature, some looks will appear regardless of whatever in their lifestyle. There are some scent that you will always receive from some tribes. What must ye? You want crofu between the animawa, a sit day, won't you put someone in
the
animal? And yende denupo sent in a frau, now soon you shall admire Philip Trebian. Said you are in yende. The people said, me can't tell you, say, how to manage a tribal relationship. If you are already in it, you need to understand that the person is not coming from the same place with you. A man should not give a standing order in the house that when your family comes to this house and I'm here, they shouldn't speak your hometown language. That is wrong. Any man who says don't speak your hometown language on your phone with your family, with your friends, is not qualified to be your husband. He's a house boy. In the first place, if you are listening to me, if you are going to marry a tribe and they say don't tell the woman or the man.
So who can worry if a busunya bimu ana se kro biso na we busunya foka chira o se busunya we ana se kro we yempe se obe wari efri hono mani kwan se o ka chira oba.
Don't tell your spouse.
Na den na be ka chira na sane ne gai.
Ani ninja men ka hwen chira no.
Into a Tuano as a cook wave, my dream won't say intimate.
I want your number. So, Antinati, who Kai wrote to marriage from the beginning, Ayaka say, you need to do expedition to the family's kingdom. Nime Busia Wodom, Nime Busiani Chiwa dear.
And that you said, the road to marriage say, ye boom, ponqua, asha, ye chia. Ushia, bemana, and I say, Ushia, ba na, who can't say open, na, no. And so, woo, and yama, a fan of hooker crowns.
Debio, and say, woo, ba no. You, the woman, should know what the family doesn't want.
Dear bema, the busia.
No. What does your family says they don't want?
Oh, so as Sokohima,
know that your family doesn't want a gun. As George Lutrot, know that your family doesn't want Ashantis. So you know what they don't want. So when I meet you and you are an Ashanti, when I meet you and you are an Ewe, when I meet you and you are one of the no-go area for my family, I am not going to even take you closer to the family for marriage. I will chop you and leave you. I will take you to the family to be disgraced. So don't allow any man to take you to their family and be humiliated by the family that they don't want you. Don't allow any man to force you on their family.
And it's not say a man no amono chimp ne do baby as me mama say on papa say obey say leader.
They are not normal. Any man who tells you my mother doesn't want you so we can't get married, he's not a man. He's a boy. And you made a mistake to allow yourself to go out with a boy. If you go out to such a man, make sure that you make him papano. Build mansion before he drops you.
Because me madam for be on the game now with two cry. Get me bush for some mum pe boy nasa mum penny.
Now kwala to no me intervo. So how do you allow yourself to be impregnated by a man whose family says they will not allow him to marry an ewe? Are you normal? Are you not a human being? Don't you feel pain? Where's love? Love where? So today I'm discussing two important things within the line that the tribe that they don't want, don't bring. So consider tribe and consider health. Don't consider love. So what must here?
Because don't they do maybe ethical?
So go man.
Ethical say network.
So go man.
Ethical strategy.
Out of cabbage area, muna ukurano.
Naka strategy.
Who pepper be a dinner your call?
Oh, you heard that way.
It's not that you don't have credit.
Oh, credit, Papa.
There is credit on the phone.
But who your network?
The marriage you are crying for has come. But the love is not what runs the thing, it's the network. So you are climbing trees and trying to get network to make a call. That is when you see that choir. Dear Baba, phone is just here. Network is just here. Areas come here, network here. Have you bad my call? No. Call divers. Love is not what we used to marry. We don't marry because of love. We marry because of like. Anybody who marries because of love, the marriage will collapse. We marry because of like, not love. So if you are going tribally and your family says we don't want this tribe, don't force them to accept the tribe because of their religious inclination.
Brother,
Demichan say, "Seuko wari obi na busuani mpa. Me fa na mesum enkata so. E se busuani na mesum nyape. Na mesum nya busua." Church is not a tribe. Tieni ye, I before kwa sorry a, omo nsesan ye ade foforo. I before kwa sorry. I before kwa sorry a, they are still I before. Asantefo kwa sorry a, they are still Asantefo. What must say? And crying for Kwasoria, they are still and crying for. So never misunderstand that the fact that the guy is a Christian, he is an Ewe, but a Christian. We don't have Ewe who is a Christian. A Christian is a Christian. But when they are going to pay your bride price, they will go through the process of being what? An Ewe. One, if you are married to another tribe and they didn't agree, you can only stay there if you were not told. It is better for you to divorce and leave marriage that the family don't accept you. So I'm telling you. Se won wo ya tie mi ne jaware ya misisi ya.
Se abusuani so mo mpewo.
So goima se bema bia walu na abusuani se wenti ne ka chen se mema ware kwa wuni. Se won wo ya jaware ya misisi ya.
Because minimum microphobia o mo relationship se se ame no ka se de me haha me ni ko 5 years. Bear money, mammy, and papa, no. Nisister, so I'm here, and so I'm pegging.
In a 5 years, no heading.
Or Slenny, I mean,
Nessan, who are time? Gan, who are time?
Ganny, I've been in, Bermany, as some.
No, yet, no, where time? Nanka, I before the Bamkas, I when I'm casting geometry now, well, I've been there, girl, but now I didn't know. I before I'm grophobia. Oh, you want the bonnet chromatia, why they say, oh, if you are quite, say, you catch yourself, call, man, baby. How much is that crying for?
I'm wondering if they are still dating.
I mean, you don't have sense. Any man who can date you within a year, more than any woman who dates a man, one guy for more than 14 days in a year has a brain damage. She's ugly. She's not presentable. She's disgracing femininity. How do you date one guy for 5 years? Are you normal? What is wrong with you? You don't do that.
I'm a vampire.
Who are you praying to? Who are you praying to? No, how do you pray that the man's family should accept your tribe? For what reason? How special is your tribe? What do you have in your tribe that is very important that the other family needs? The man's family don't want the tribe you are in. Why are you in a church? Why is a pastor praying for you? Is the pastor normal? He's chopping your money. Is he hearing from God? Are you the one to change the family's plan? We hate Ashantis. We don't want Ashantis. Why are you forcing us to have Ashanti in our lives? You see where the problem is? So they waste time. They pray to God. And they spend 5 years. They spend 6 years. If you're a woman listening to me, anytime a guy breaks up with you after 30 years or 29 years, you struggle to marry. Nobody will come and love you again. Oyoba, now brand me the ocean prince, I'll be do 30, no new jaya, brow bre.
It's not
bra bra. So don't make the mistake.
Because unim, when you start 30 years, no new way. You are going through broken heart.
Yes.
So it will take you time for you to heal.
Thank you.
So let's say it take you 2 years to heal. So you are now 32.
Yes.
So after healing, no, if you have a woo beshe, so
when
you be a and then yes or by answer, where so by an obey war, and you so become kakra when you was now 38. So you're right.
It's your baby or baby, bema no chin pra. And plan a motion when they church that's who you Jimmy for man to seven. Yeah, your fire the chair then our yeah. Yeah, fun pranching chair, but guess no. I'm no train pran and what chair by Jumsa and to Jana. No, be a bisa na George Wahin, na George Wahin, na George Wahin. What just here? Eti, if you find yourself in a particular tribe that you are not like, if you don't have a child, walk out of the marriage. Number two. If you are the one that you are already in the marriage and you have children and you were not told the family don't like you, then listen to me how you're going to live with the family. One, have you got to know why the family don't like your tribe?
Okay, now you say who the can kawari abusi any man son and who ni says abusi any kram pe.
Thank you. You are not told. What must I say? You are not told. You are can't tell say you empire before. And as a siano, wa wu mienu, afina BBC I catch us a waiting a catch a judge say ye chi I before. Once you hear that at that time, one in a one ma. Bear man in it na sit them when they say one. The man was told not to marry an ewe, and he has defiled the orders of the family, has married you. You didn't know. After having three children, you are now hearing it when quarrel assumed from the man's family. What should you do? One, don't fight them back.
Many a monk.
See what your husband is saying about what they are saying. Because who are you, dada? What is your husband's position? Don't join your husband to fight their family because you are an ewe.
You any?
Mame, me say, who could have pushed a force away beneath your mum pewa? Men can who could have any your mum?
Now who are worrying any mood that
dada? Men can who and your mum? They are just ubiyo. Say, a company say, who could catch yourself? Me bush a form pe mokasa. And you won't send me my neighbor Sriana or Baha. Unya phone caller, men come ukrom kasa men tieno. Don't listen to him. Don't stop communicating with people who give you positive energy because of your husband or because of your wife. Don't. If you are in any marriage that your husband says, because I don't understand your family language, don't speak your hometown language in this marriage. Don't listen to what your husband is saying. Go ahead and speak your hometown language. He has the choice to learn it in humility, forced to hear the words. Do you understand what I'm saying? Than to tell you don't speak it. Because everybody has their positive energy. I feel ashamed for our sisters and brothers in the United States of America, especially. Uko abrochira, asentini ba, enkreni ba, wangu, aibeni ba, ako abrochire, aware ni nyonku asentini aibeni nkreni, omombane ntenkrain, omombane ntichi, omombane nti, yekuro mukasa, na yomo de. Shame on you people. But in the same country, Sokoima, in the same country, you meet a Chinese child born in America. The child is speaking Chinese language fluently and still speaking English. But when you go to America, our sisters and brothers, when you go to UK, their children cannot speak their dialect.
So usually, no, what I heard me say, most of the time, I am manning by money now.
That is not an excuse. It's not an excuse. The reason why I'm saying it's not an excuse is about a son and crying back. No me waria. No me waria wa touch him. Because I have sent me.
Because now no girl be a me who now. No dirty musician. Musician here. Pepe ni. Like oye Muslim. Ah, in the life in our tina zongo. So I had the privilege to say me ko girl me profile. Me sana me di kwa kwa za. Me ko girl me profile ko share girl. Because who won't say that girl me thing. Now when the family in the form ni be biofi
bani na dear no wako fano
any guy na wako fano knowing this guy very well in this country me shana no wonder so mejai
o mejai obewe ye
because who say girl ni a typical Ashanti
thank you
and a guy ni so but I don't know what really happened
no it's money anytime don't be confused anytime you see any Ashanti girl going out with a guy that is not presentable it's money.
And the guy doesn't have money.
So two things with Ashanti woman. Money or fame.
It is the girl who was...
No, money or fame. That is what runs Ashanti blood. For the girl, fame is out. Money is out. Title is out. They just want to belong. Girls want to belong.
And Elvis?
Oh! When you get an Ewe marrying a title, they fear marrying titles. Ewes are not comfortable marrying titles.
Fanties.
Oh, as for fanties, anything goes. They don't even show signs that they are married to a title. It's you force them before they show you they are married to a title. Oh, sister, you need Kununi George Richard. He non campo. Oh, I mean, put their name gender in him. That is not with Ashanti girl.
The nodness.
Oh, my God. If a nonna marries a title that the name is succulent, they change their name fast. Because you see, the nodding name has a lot of explanation. The name is fearful, but has a meaning. Mm. Because most of your name are warrior oriented. And so, what do you mean? Obua me chiao.
Zafana pani.
So, you want to join a tribe, the family doesn't want you, you're already in the marriage, the life you are supposed to live is different. Do you understand what I'm saying? Once you come, teach the children the dialects of their mother tongue. Pan assembly wo. Me wali ay beni ba. Me banem betie and besuya asante first. You learn your mother tongue first, not your father tongue. Mm. So, whatever you learn your mother tank, not your father's tank. So, your family cannot force their son, their grandchild, to speak their language. This is why families think before they allow their sons to marry from other tribes. Because every child must learn the mother's tank.
Okay.
As you open your lines, people.
I have some few messages here.
You want to read?
Yeah. Say, good afternoon, Soko. I'm Becky from Pokia. Say, the man's issue is true, but I met him several in town. Hey, counselor, GH, an only controversial counselor. Anyway, his advice to Jometo's wife is very true. She should take it, pa. Good talk, oh counselor. You are right. I salute you today, Pat from Omanjo. And Facebook, so I have some few messages there. So Koima, why are you not reading the messages on WhatsApp? Oh, really? I have, oh. God bless you, mommy. You have really inspired me this morning. Love you. God bless you, Deborah from Kaswa. Thank you, darling. I'm Benedicta from Mama Saman. God bless you, Sokohima, for your advice. I'm blessed this morning. Okay, counselor, I think that we have to pick some few calls.
Yes, as you pick their calls. So
messages here, let me read them because calls, yes. Maybe Mr. Tepe here.
No.
Ain't it not possible? Okay, Dinah, was serious and a Gloria Queer Adoko, or say punchlines. And I'm a very billboard. Sakisha Mabel, say Bongo Party. Dinah, and then was serious and I say, Counselor Shanti Woman, we thank you.
Oh, why are you thanking me?
Oh, now you see, was say, I love this man. Alex, is here, my maestro, say, always saying the truth. Big ups, boss. Ima, and we baloro. Hey, this man speaks a lot of sense. That is why people always criticize him. Chini Charity or say some pegs for you. Sakite or say chopment.
Yes. Chop and
Daniel Suleimani or say, what about if you already have a baby? I think say he had already.
Yes, if you have a baby already, stick there, but don't marry the man.
Michelle Bella Kujo or say, who are you praying for? Okay, I say it doesn't work when family are not in support.
Yes.
I say married, oh, married. A family sister of mine was in a relationship and even had a child with the guy. She followed the guy out of town and fell sick and died. The guy has to pay the bride price of
body. Yes.
Akosia and Ponsa, God bless you. Selena Frempon, it's true, I'm with you, man. Vivian Kwashi, you see, not all of us. So, true talk, bro. My daughter speaks Ghana. Counselor.
Congratulations.
Yes. Why only Ashanti, counselor? This is so true. My daughter is 8 years and speaks Ghana. You talk too much. Obviously, you talk too much.
Yes.
Very true. Okay. All right. I say, how about Krobo women, counselor?
Krobo women are in the same line with the Ghan Adangwis. And when you marry a Krobo woman, she'll be ready to stay in the marriage in your poverty. But don't maltreat her.
Obviously, we already married. This is a man. Also, we already married and have one baby. What should we do?
Learn the language of your wife and speak the language. And that is what will defeat the purpose of the family. Keep it when other one comes. Oh, yes.
We have just some few calls.
Yeah,
0204875875. 0204875875 and that's 0209875875. Hello. Yeah, bonne pama e udi ni baby afresh. Yetie yetie. Mm. Okay, thank you, bye.
You say you don't.
Hello.
You said you don't.
Hello. Hello. Yes, darling. No, daily baby, I'm fifi. Me pacho yetie o.
Yeah.
Mm. All right. Hello.
Hello.
Good afternoon, Odo. Would you baby our face? Mm-hmm.
Yanko.
Me pacho yetie o.
Personal decision.
Because
of your who you are. There be your who you are. That's one tear here.
Oh,
who you are. There be your who say, yeah, 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 mamre. One tear, mamre, see ya. Uba jean say, yeah, the bonnet.
Okay, so this is my last caller. Hello.
Hi.
Yeah, bonnet pie and kawaii.
Are you okay?
Okay, good afternoon, Sokoima. Please ask him. A guy was dating a Muslim lady, and the lady's father told
if the guy is not a Muslim, he should drop the girl quickly and move ahead. That's all.
Okay.
Simple. No Christian guy who is a genuine Christian would date a Muslim and marry the Muslim. That's all. No genuine Muslim would date a Christian and marry a Christian.
Sometimes people think say Muslim, you're not now.
No. Muslims are not.
Islam is a religion on
and
its
then Northerners are from the northern part of Ghana. It's a tribe. The Sisala, Wale Wale, they are different with the Bosa people. That's a tribe. Muslim is the Muslim people are not.
Mm. Okay, Soko, the man is right. I was a victim before.
Ayo.
Mm. Counselor, good talk, but I'm a nodding with a wonderful name, but having changed my name to my husband's name.
No, then you're not married.
Love you a lot.
No, then you're not married.
The max.
If you marry under the law says that now
but
I
you
pronounce...
You have to go and swear.
No, you don't swear. You only go and gazette.
Gazette.
So when you gazette, you're supposed to become Mrs. Kobe. You cannot tell us that my father's name is Mr. Momoni. Is the best name in town.
Okay.
What just here?
All right.
So what just here?
Young compatriot, my boss, I'm on my signal.
Boss, signal. Your child, signal.
Patcho.
0277, signal. 6089-68. Could have been. They would be, I don't know. 0277-609-644. 0277-609-644. This is my number.
All right.
Mitchell Fremi.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah,
Namuni has to sell my time from 10 a.m. till 9 a.m. Shamunsha Rambo Radio. Shedge Ray Ranun Show, my Ghana. My name is Sokoima. I'm the DJ Possible. Never. Yeah, quite yeah, can't slap a kind of home. A jabu bako, I want fence us on the brother, say kikumba. Yeah, quite dear, a jabu bako, I could do the rest of your day. Bye bye. What's it?
There you go. Let's say what I mean, guy.
I kikumba, I somehow got the hand of Panama, so bad.
What's it? What's it? What's it? What's up, dear?
This is the news.
Cucumber.
87.5.
Boy,
yeah,
boy.
Cucumber.
Me. Me. What's it?
That's
not only for fun.
Because
it's too cute. Hey, I got to
see you now.
Hey,
Makra. Makra.
So thank you very much. I mean, you have learnt it clearly that your tribe should not. I guess your mom. So you can see her passing. This is Bokumba. Yes, our Bokumba. That is our Bokumba. Our Bokumba lady. So we've done well thanks to Bodyline Clothing for my suit. And our Bokumba lady just passed. See her going. This is Bokumba. Yeah, Bokumba. Bokumba. So this is the word she pronounced today, and it is the word for the week. Bokumba. She was going to say cucumber. 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 And she said Bokumba. We don't want to redeem your image by pronouncing it in the right way. Cucumber. Cucumber. All right. So, ladies and gentlemen, so we have learned a lot today. 0277609644. 0277609644. Also, don't forget that if you want to support Councillor Luthorpe Foundation, there's nothing else more for you to do than to go to our page. We have a lot there that you can do to help our page. And the lot we are talking about is that you can send us some few coins to support those who are living with diabetes and asthma. It's been a blessing, it's been a wonderful time having all of you here. I'm so pleased and so happy to know that you came to join us today. Tribal marriages are very, very, very dangerous for you anytime you find yourself in that position. However, you can make it work for yourself if you tend to understand what really the issue is all about. So I give you the right now to, as it were, move with us and then send us what you want to send us. Thank you very much once again that you have been good to us at this page. Marry people who your family will accept. Don't marry people that your family will keep on fighting you for the rest of your life. When you are dating a guy that your family is not in support, don't have children with that man. Follow your family's dictates, because it is the family that is going to marry for you. Don't assume that the fact that the family is calling you and you love the guy, you use love to marry the man. Follow the family's right, the family's dictates, so that at the end thereof, you will see that marriage is the best thing that happened to you. Thank you very much. God bless you wherever you are. Once again, let's say a bigger happy birthday to Millicent Nana of the United States of America, who is part of our page. Thank you for joining us. God bless you. 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 I am out of here now. See you in the video. Bye.